Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we will discuss about IC723 voltage regulator, its features, its functional block diagram and the dual inline package and advantages of IC723. So in IC723 voltage regulator, these are the features of the IC. It is a series voltage regulator which provides the positive as well as negative voltage. Means with the same IC, we will get the positive voltage as well as with negative voltage by making certain changes in the design. Then it provides the current up to 150 milliampere without any external resistor. It provides the current of 150 milliampere, but when we connect any external resistor, then the current can increase up to 10 ampere. Now in IC723 voltage regulator, the input voltage requirement is always between 9 to 40 volts and the output voltage which we can adjust from 2 volt to 37 volt. The value of load and line regulation is 0.01%. Load regulation means change in the output voltage to change in the load current, and line voltage is change in the output voltage to the change in input voltage. So in both the cases, ideally the value should be 0%. So the value of IC723 load and line regulation is 0.01%, which indicates it provides the highly stable output voltage. This is the functional block diagram of IC723 voltage regulator. It consists of the voltage reference amplifier. So this section is voltage reference amplifier, which consists of Zener diode, and this is the constant current source. Then the next block is error amplifier, series pass transistor, and frequency compensation, which consists of the current limiting transistor. So we are using two transistors, transistor Q1 and Q2. This transistor is basically a current limiting transistor, and this transistor is nothing but the series pass transistor. So we'll see each block. The first block is voltage reference amplifier. The voltage reference amplifier, it consists of Zener diode and constant current source. This Zener diode is always operates in reverse bias condition by constant current source to provide the reference voltage of 7.15 volt. So the output of the reference voltage is always 7.15 in case of IC723, and that is provided by this Zener diode, which always acts in the reverse bias condition due to the constant current source. The output of the voltage reference amplifier, that is nothing but 7.15 volt, is applied to the non-inverting terminal, and the output voltage VO is connected to the inverting terminal. And these connections are not made internally, so we have to provide the external connections. That is, V reference is always connected to the non-inverting terminal and the output voltage is connected to the inverting terminal. The next block is error amplifier. Error amplifier, or it is also called as a comparator. So it compares two signals, non-inverting as well as inverting, and produces the error signal. And that error signal is applied to the series pass transistor. Now series pass transistor is controlled by the output of the error amplifier. So I'll write it as a VO1. So the output of the error amplifier will control the series pass transistor, and output voltage is controlled by the transistor Q2. So to adjust the voltage to the required value, we are using transistor Q2. So VO is controlled by the Q2, and Q2 in turn controlled by the output of the error amplifier. Now if suppose the current of this circuit increases, then to limit the current we are using Q1. So when the current increases, the voltage drop across the resistor R increases, and this is external resistor, and this voltage drop is applied to the base and emitter junction of this current limiting transistor, and because of that the current which is flowing to the series pass transistor, so the current going to the Q2 decreases, and as the voltage drop across the transistor Q1 makes it on, the current flowing through Q1 increases. So in this way it limits the current by making this transistor on. So when the current is within the limit, the transistor Q1 is in off condition, but when the current exceeds its value, then the transistor Q1 will be on. So in this way it consists of four blocks: voltage reference amplifier, error amplifier, current limiting transistor or frequency compensation, and series pass transistor. VZ is used when the negative voltage is required. Now IC723 is always found in dual in line package. So this is the IC diagram where it consists, it is the 14 pin IC, and these are the pin numbers. Pin number 1 is not connected, pin number 2 is current limit, and pin number 3 sends the exceed in the current, pin number 4 is inverting terminal, pin number 5 is non-inverting terminal. The output voltage is always connected to the inverting terminal, and the output of the voltage reference amplifier is connected to the non-inverting terminal. Then pin number 6 is the reference voltage, which is always 7.15 volt. Pin number 7 is the minus voltage, which is provided to the voltage reference amplifier as well as error amplifier. Pin number 8 is not connected. Pin number 9 is VZ. Pin number 10 is output voltage. Pin number 11 is basically a control voltage. Pin number 12 is the supply voltage, V plus. Pin number 13 is frequency compensation, to which the transistor Q1 is connected, and pin number 14 is not connected. Now the application of IC723, it can be used as high current, high voltage regulator, it can be used as low current, high voltage regulator, then high current, low voltage regulator, and low current, low voltage regulator. So these are the applications of IC723. This is all about IC723 voltage regulator. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and subscribe to Ikeda. Thank you.